Hi guys, welcome to Celebvilla SA, where you get the latest news on all things trending and newsworthy. Now don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Also don't forget to hit that bell so you never miss any of my uploads. Is Samizi back as the brand ambassador of Batu SA? After the claims made by his estranged husband Mohale Motawong of alleging that he had received abuse at the hands of Samizi, a lot of brands, along with Metro FM and television programs, let him go. Batu was also one of the brands that distanced themselves from him. However, over the weekend, he was seen at the opening of their 30th store. Now, Samizi is one of those to support local brands. This could have easily been in one of those efforts to support a brand because neither he nor Theo Baloyi has come forward about having him back on board. It was good to see him anyway. He seemed to have a good time. He was even seen outside the store doing it the old-fashioned way of calling people to come in.